Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I want to show you how to make these cool necklaces. I hope you will like, so let's start. We roll out a piece of clay and form the contour of my future pendant. It will be a cat, half moon and triangle. First cat. Make fastening. Second half moon. Third triangle. Bake it in oven. Fix with glue. Color fastenings with black acrylic band. Fix pendants with scotch tape. Then take epoxy resin and black soft pastel. Mix together. Fill the pendant. Decor it with sparkles. Thank you. need to wait until the resin will be hardened. It's one day. Remove the scotch. And polishing it. Collect necklaces. It's my favorite necklaces. I hope you like it too. Guys, thanks for watching me. Please give me thumbs up and subscribe on my channel. Love you. Bye.